this is Shin from Washington Flower School. I'm going to show you how to open flower boxes and how they actually show you how they come. So they come in like in here. When you're holding flower boxes, always hold it parallelly, not tilted, so that you don't hit the flower head on the other end, on each end. So this is turned out to be hydrangea box. Hi, Myla. So hydrangeas typically come in with water source a bit. When they come in, you're gonna remove the foliage, some of them, and then cut the stem and put in the water. That's how you condition the flower. Let's see what's in here. So they come in dry box like this. So as when they come in, you open this, and like roses and sprayed roses, you want to strip the thorn and leaves and then cut in to give a fresh surface to drink water and in the water.